Shri Parashakti Vidyala CBSE Class 8 Subject English.
Good morning, students. Today we are going to study a new lesson from English textbook. Lesson 7, A Visit to Cambridge. All of you take your English textbook for the class. All of you take the page number 100, A Visit to Cambridge, Fiddler's Kanga. This is the story of meeting between two disabled people. Both are extraordinary in their fields. Stephen Hawking is a great scientist, though he suffers from the paralysis. He is confined to a wheelchair and he can speak only with the help of a computer. Fiddler's Kanga, the writer and the journalist from Mumbai, was born with very weak and easily breakable bones. He to move around the wheelchair, he met the Hawking in England. The two had discussed how so-called normal people should look at the disabled. The writer Fiddler's was on walking tour through the Cambridge to UK. His guide told him about Stephen Hawking, who was occupying Newton's chair at the university. But the Hawking was a disabled fellow. He write a brief history of time, one of the best sellers. Fiddler's found the Hawking that he was from India and wanted to meet him and the writer about his travel in Britain. Hawking agreed to see him for half an hour. He thought of meeting somebody like him in a wheelchair. Gave Fiddler's courage. Both of them were disabled. Their bodies were disintegrating. Hawking had a great little switch in his hand. He was able to move his finger to find the words on his computer. He felt exhausted very often, but his mind was brilliant and bubbling his thoughts. Fiddler's remarked that people often thought that disabled people were unhappy people. Page number 102 and 103. Hawking said that it was an amusing attitude. He admitted that he felt annoyed when another disabled person came and disturbing him in his work. The body in his case was just a box for brilliant mind and soul. He did not see anything good about being disabled. Seeing a poor condition of the great scientist, Fiddler's felt great relief even though he could neither walk nor even stand. Hawking did not like the idea of disabled Olympics. He thought that it was a waste of time. His advice to the disabled people was that they should concentrate on what they were good at. Hawking made a Fiddler's spend on 1 hour instead of half an hour with him. Have a tea and see his garden. He went about his motorized wheelchair. Then the time was came to depart. Fiddler's got up to take a leave of him. He could neither kiss Hawking nor cry. But he was convinced that the paralytic scientist was a symbol of bravery.